wikiprocedure.com welcomes you for another session on how to change owner name in electricity meter in New Delhi. The link provided below here will help you in reaching our site wikiprocedure.com and the page New Delhi change owner name in electricity EB meter. If you like this video, give us a like and subscribe to us for creating more videos. In this page, we have given detailed procedure along with information and instruction for a user to follow and complete this procedure. Also, you can see few links for external websites and other details which are useful for an applicant to complete it on time. The importance of these links will be known to you in the due course of our presentation. Wiki procedure also provided a select language tab on the top right corner. To select the language of your choice from the drop-down menu in order to understand this procedure easily. Let us see the list of items covered in this session. Need to change owner name in electricity EB meter, documents required, how to apply, eligibility, validity, fees, processing time, offices and contacts, online resources and other information. Today this procedure is sponsored by wikiprocedure.com for you. Let us find the need to change owner name in electricity EB meter. Whenever you apply for a new electricity connection, then the electricity will be provided as per the applicant's name, who is the owner of the premises or the occupant of the premises. Whenever there is a transfer in the name of the owner for the property, then the new property owner has to apply for the name transfer with the respect to electricity board office from the old owner. Because whenever the electricity bill is generated, it will have the name of the owner of the electricity connection as well as the premises address. This electricity bill is regarded as one of the main residential proof in many of the government related procedures. As a new owner, you have to apply for this to reflect your name in the electricity bill, which can be useful for you in many endeavors. After applying for name transfer, one has to check the updates regularly. If it is not happening within the given deadline, you have to go to the respective office where you applied and ask them why it is not happening and make sure it is happening as soon as possible. Electricity should be consumed with responsibility to make it available for our future generation. Let us see the documents required. Consumer number, which is unique for each consumer. Copy and original of the payment receipt of last electricity bill. Attested copy of the sale deed for the premises to show you are the owner. Copy of the last tax receipt bill for the premises. Copy of a card issued by the respective electricity board as per the state norms. An indemnity bond on stamp paper. The value of the stamp will be given by the respective authorities. And you can source it from the notary office too. NOC from the individual in whose name the meter is currently in. Attested copies of address and ID proof, Aadhaar card. In addition to the above documents, authorities may ask you to furnish 5 documents and you have to provide them appropriately. Let us see how to apply. Electricity EB meter name change is to be done by the respective new property owner and it has to be applied to the respective electricity board office concerned for the area. Delhi Electricity Regulatory Commission is the state-owned electricity regulation board operating within the state of New Delhi. There are government-run power companies like BSES Yamuna, BSES Rajdhani and Tata Power Delhi Distribution Limited, which are into the distribution of power to its citizens in residents in Delhi. Let us see the apply-in procedure in detail. Go to the local electricity office personally, the office which is concerned for your area. And you can get the contact details with the help of the link which is provided in our wiki procedure page under the procedure session. If you see, we have given the contact links for all the respective distributors. Find the distributor for your area, use that link so that you will go to the respective contact us page for obtaining the contact information for your communication so that you can locate the address easily. So once you locate the address, go to the respective office for your area and obtain an application form from them by paying the fees as applicable. Or you can download the application form by using the link which is provided in our wiki procedure page in apply in person session. See, these links are for online application form. Use the respective board link to get the application form for your transfer, for your name transfer. And use it, fill it. Once you have the application filled in, attach all the documents and submit it to an authority whom will check the details and check for all the documents. If everything is in place, he will allot a, he will ask you to pay the fees at the respective counter. Go to the counter, pay the fees and get the receipt for the payment made. Once the payment is made, the application will be internally processed. A technician will be allotted for physical verification of the premises. He will do the verification of the current meter readings, meter running condition, other technical details, and submit a report. Based on the satisfactory report from the technician, the officials will process the application further to make the applicant's name change as per the electricity EB meter in their records. Eligibility: applicant should be the owner of the premises for which the electricity EB meter name change is required from its past owner. Electricity service under disconnection are not eligible to apply for this procedure. Validity: the electricity EB meter name transfer is valid till the sale of the premises, till the transfer of ownership, till transfer to legal heir in case of death of property owner, or transfer for any other reason. Fees: each state has different fee structure, so it is advisable to pay as per authority's quote. Please follow the mode of payment as in practice for the procedure. Processing times: maximum 7 working days. Offices and contacts: in our office location and contact section of Wiki procedure page, if you see, we have provided the contact information in detail for all the related electricity companies. So use these details in respect to your area and locate the details of the contact information through these links. So you will get the details in a flash, which will be useful to complete this procedure. Online resources: all these links provided here are giving direct access to these websites which we used so far to complete this procedure. And we in our Wiki procedure page 2 provided these websites as links at appropriate places to save your valuable time. Other information: make sure to collect the receipt for your payment with the department. Always use certified products for electrical wiring. One should not use the domestic supply, electricity supply, for commercial purpose to gain. It is an offense. Action against consumer is inevitable. Hope this video helped you. Don't forget to give us a like and subscribe to us for creating more videos. Thank you once again for visiting wikiprocedure.com to know how to change owner name in electricity EB meter in New Delhi.